Hello. A question I get asked very frequently is how to do a global reset or load the default settings on the Matriarch. It's simple. Go into global settings, shift and sync enable, then hit the top and bottom black keys. If it worked, you'll see the play, hold and tap buttons light up quickly. This was added in firmware 1.2 quite a while ago. That's why it might not be in your manual, but here it is.